on A News at 6.
Really crazy. Here it comes. Okay, folks, I'm going to have to run.
Goderich bounces back from that deadly tornado. Tonight, the efforts on the ground to restore people's homes.
When we evacuated, we didn't know it was an earthquake, and we thought potentially a bomb scare or something in the building. Got people out, cleared the building, checked the building, and then send people back in.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.